I'm in the remains of Byland Abbey, and one of the only details that survives can be seen in what was the chapter house in this slab, which is incised with an abbot's crozier. Now, abbots were buried here until the 14th century, and it's likely that this is a memorial to Roger de Mowbray, the founder of the abbey. He actually died on Crusades in 1187 and was buried in the Holy Land. And so this is what they had to remember him back at home.